Okay, now we're on our car ride. As you can see, there's some housing around here, a little bit to the right, a little bit to the left. And we're gonna try to get into the downtown part of Langgöns.
And there goes a train!
We just passed a pizza cafe, sorry, I didn't get a course of it. But we're gonna pass another one. We're going to pass another pizza cafe. If you turn a little bit to, if you turn a little bit to the right, we'll see there should be some more houses and a lot more buildings as you get to downtown. Now, you can see that it's very beautiful town, many trees, many grass plants, and we're coming up to the Bahnhof, Langgöns Bahnhof. And you can see this Langgöns sign right over there. Turning a little, we are turning to the right and going more into the park. Now we're getting into downtown parks. It gets a little busier, but Langgöns is a little town, so there's not much in it. Okay, as you can see, a little bit to the left, there's some shops, some other little stores, maybe. Office to the left, and there's a little video shop right over there too. And now we're turning around a bend, getting more to the downtown piece. Okay, and there's a Toto Loto. It's a place where you get money, lottery. And there's some more houses. There are a lot of little houses to the right. Straight ahead of us. This is about as far as we'll get downtown. Now we're going to pass the churches, the Lutheran churches, and I think it's the biggest of Langgöns. There's a lion right next to the statue of the lion. Going out of downtown. Okay, if you look to the left, coming up on a little wood carving shop, there are many little, there's a lot of wood carvings. Okay, now we're about to get on the Autobahn. If you've never driven on a German Autobahn, here's your chance.
What was that?
Oh, shoot.
It's ready.
Getting onto the German Autobahn right now, and as we go into it, there might be some cars today. There might be a lot of cars, but there might be a little.
And it's,
but either way, there are a lot of trees along the Autobahn, a lot of farms. And now, if you look to your right, you'll see a big farm. Well, look straight ahead now. Look, and you'll see some farms. Now we're in the Autobahn right now. We're driving. Yes, we're going to the town of Giessen. There. It's a little bigger than Langgöns. That's where the church originally came to when they came from Frankfurt Airport. The Autobahn is very nice. There's a lot of trees around it. And if there's a clear bag, you might be able to see it. Then you can also fit if it's clear.
Ahead.
Okay, and now you see, well, you can't see it very much, but we're about to leave it because we just came to it.
That's a trend. the gas station to the right.
Can't move it.
Can't see it. We're coming up to the skyline theater, and it's an American theater for American soldiers in American World War II. And there's a sports store that you can't see now, and there's a challenge. Depo. Okay, as you can see, we're going into Depo.
Army base.
And we might see a rec center that Mr. Chumsack was in charge of. This is very little army base and not very much stuff in it, so jump into it. Okay, if you look to your left, you'll see the place where Mr. Chumsack works. And oops, there almost every day, so for me to get okay, now I think we should return. Okay. Look a little bit to your right and you'll see the Depo rec center. One of the rec centers. Okay, now you see this Depo army base. And we just went around the Depo recreation center. Now we're going back out through the gates and on to the exit. Okay, as you can see, there are many trees, and look to your right, and you'll see the rec center. I mean, the place where Mr. Chumsack. Straight ahead is the Hessian Club.